really easy, so I'll face you to do it. So I'm mirroring you. So you're going to start with your right hand. You're going to go grab and in. Grab and in. So just your arms first. Grab.
What's going on? I'm just a bit worried that the choreo is stuffing with their brains a little bit. How are you feeling?
I feel like I'm going to get into so that you can dance with me.
Yeah, I feel like you're a bit of the dark horse here. If this is a competition, then yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Melford, you have to run. How are you feeling?
Run back.
She just said, if you're at the back, you might have to run. Are you okay with that?
Run to where?
I don't know, but...
Why do I have to run?
So you're saying you're not prepared to run?
I mean... Close to the tight, but I can make it work.
Why are you anxious?
yeah, let's all do our best. Like, let's try to do the best that we can just so it is, you know, you feel confident, we can really make them laugh and you can enjoy yourselves and it looks half decent. But it actually looks awesome, you guys did such a good job. I'm so happy.
Yay! Woo! Yay! Thanks so much, Lori.
Lori, you're a ledge. This is quality.
What's the reaction you're hoping to get out of the bride and groom?
The reaction?
Yeah, what are you looking for?
Oh, they're going to love it. Really, and basically, you can't top that. I won. Maid of honor.
100%. They're going to press the buzzer and turn around and say yes.
That's the voice. This is not a singing, this is a dance.
Hi, I'm Patty from Disney Channel.
And thanks, Mel, for Jesse.